Hello and welcome to the Update's first ever podcast. And this week we are discussing one of our big questions, which is going to be what messages you send to each other on online dating. Now, it's hard to know what to say. Do you go straight in with a big, you know, ballsy chat up line? Or do you go a bit more reserved? I think it's a tough thing to know what to do. So what would you do, Nicole?
Being a girl, I'm probably a little bit shy. So I'd probably step back, and if I've matched with someone online, I'd wait for them to make the first move. I'm that kind of girl.
I think that sometimes as a girl, although I'm going to say this, but I wouldn't do it. I think that sometimes it's quite good for the girl to message first, because I think for a guy, obviously you can speak on the male behalf. I think that maybe it's a bit different and shows a bit of courage, perhaps, because girls don't normally do it.
Well, I think that's the problem. I think it should be two ways. I think girls and guys, I think there's a pressure. You know, the guy's got a, but it's hard, because, you know, if you do go too creative, you don't go too far, you know, you end up sort of scuppering your chances, but, you know.
I do think it's quite a difficult line, because I find just with things like Tinder, if someone says hi to me, then immediately I'm like, oh, this is boring. Because then you have to do the, like, hi, how are you?
Yeah.
How's your day? And you don't really know each other, so why pleasantries?
Boring.
But then if someone came in with a full-on line, like a chat-up line or a joke, then I think I'd prefer it. But then I also think, would I be a bit like, whoa, you need to calm it down.
I think that's why you should give something in your profile, so you can sort of something to bounce off of. You know, you say, I'll do this, and they say, oh, I'll do that, all that. That's how, that's what, you know, is it give, like, so many people just have nothing in their, like, you know, in a lot of these kind of profiles. So
I think
they give nothing away.
I think that's a good point, because I think that shows as well that someone's read your profile. If they're commenting on something that you've put, so say if you love Shakespeare, then they quoted a sonnet from Shakespeare. That would be great.
Absolutely.
But I think it shows that they've done more than just, like, stumbled across your profile and thought, oh, send her a message. So do many girls message first on online dating, would you say?
No.
How many have you had?
I think I had one. I wasn't sure if it was some sort of, like, scam, like, just like, no, not like a scam, but, like, she was like, oh, I just got that, it was a weird sort of message, it was sort of a weird, but I didn't know it was one of those sort of how they sort of scam you in.
On our big question video, which you can find on the website, it said that they would say, kind of skip to the main point and be like, oh, do you fancy going for a drink, like, I'm not up for the mind games, like,
just straight in there, that's, it's bold.
It's very bold, but it shows that you're interested. And
yeah, I guess honesty is the best policy in that sense. But then, if you know, if some people are on those kind of things just for, like, physical things, do they start a conversation just like, hey, I just want to have some fun, or would that be just like weird? No, you're not wasting your time then.
Yeah, I think if you were going to go straight in with a line like that, you'd have to be pretty sure that the other person was just on it for that reason too.
Yeah,
yeah.
Which I think is harder to tell with girls, because I think they're. You get a lot of guys that would write on profiles and just be like, I'm just using this for a bit of fun. Whereas I don't think even if a girl was using it for that, she would necessarily write that explicitly. I think you'd have to be a pretty good judge of character to know whether to go straight in for that.
We'd love to know what you guys think as well. So if you want to join in on the conversation, tweet us at DateMag or follow the details on the video. Thank you.